Hello viewers, welcome back to Trinity Software. Let's see how to alternate row color in tkinter Treeview. So this is the program which I have already explained in my previous video, that is how to insert and delete records in tkinter table as well as in MySQL database. Okay, so I just want to differentiate between the odd rows and even rows. So in order to do that, I'm just going to have a if condition here. For row in CONN, we'll retrieve all the rows in the table. Let me show you the table which I have used. So this is the table, reg underscore member. Totally 11 records are there. Okay, one record has been deleted here. This student ID is an auto increment value. So it will be in an order. We will take this particular column, row of 0. And if it is divisible by 2, it means it is an even row. If it is not divisible, it is going to be an odd row. So we will insert these rows into the Treeview table using that if condition. If row of 0 mod 2 equal to 0, it means that it is an even row. So in that case, I'm going to insert the same thing. I text is empty, values row of 0 to row of 6. After that, I'm going to add this tags. Tags is actually a tuple. So we will set this as even row, just even is fine, and comma. Okay, then now in the else condition, it means that it is an odd row. So we'll perform the same insertion here. Just I'm going to convert this tag name alone, odd. All the remaining things are same. We have used tags in our Treeview insert function. Let me configure this tag using tree.tag underscore configure. So you have to mention which tag you want to configure, even tag, and I am setting the foreground color and background color. Foreground is set as black and background is set as white. Okay, similarly for R tag, I'm setting foreground as white. You can use any color available in tkinter color chart. Background is black. Okay, fine. So let's run this. But see here, there is no change in the row colors. And we didn't get any error also. It doesn't show any error. It is actually a bug in TTK. Treeview configuration, tag configure is not working. A solution has been suggested for this in this URL, TK source code. The bug title is Treeview tag configure not working since upgrade to 8.6.9. So this is closed by this person and they have suggested a solution here. So I have used that particular solution. This link I have given in the description. You have to find out the Python path where your Python has been installed. So this is the path in my system for Python. I am using 3.7 version. So Python 37, go to TCL folder. In TCL folder, open TK 8.6 and then in TTK. And there are various themes available. Windows themes are available here. By default, in Windows, Vista theme is used. In my program, I have changed the theme to CLAM. So now I'm going to modify this tag configure map view only for this CLAM theme. It is up to you to change for all the themes. CLAM theme, it is a TCF file. Just open it with Notepad and go to the end. So here you can see Treeview, TTK style map Treeview. So we are going to modify this background and foreground. I just want to change this background disabled colors frame. I am removing this disabled alone selected. I have just changed the color to light blue so that when we are selecting a particular record for deletion, it will be displayed in light blue. So it's up to you to specify any color here. Similarly, you can give any color here. So now I am going to just copy this and paste it here. So this is the modification which we have done. Save it and close. Now let's run this same code. So it's updated now. So you can have alternate colors for all rows. In this case, if you see 6 and 8, same color is displayed because 7th row has been deleted. If I want to select a particular row for deleting, so that will be selected in light blue color. Whatever we select, it will be selected in light blue color. Then you can press delete. That's it. And in the next upcoming video, I'm just going to include a new button called update to update the values of these rows. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, kindly share and subscribe.